Morning, y'all. Wowee. I don't think I've ever, for a long, long time, been out this early. Oh. But quarter after 5 a.m., we gotta leave home here at 6 a.m. to get down at the airport for around 7 a.m. to check in and do all the security stuff to get boarded for 8:20 a.m. and the plane leaves at 9 a.m. So, early morning. Anyways, it's getting stuff going. It was real mean this morning. I got up, you know, I didn't hardly sleep at all, which, not that I was excited to go, which I'm excited to go, but I don't know, just couldn't get myself settled down, I guess, last night-ish, and went to bed about 10. Couldn't get to settle down, so was kind of doing like the up, and then turned my iPad on this morning, watched some How It's Made at about 3, and sort of dozed off back and forth, and then get up at 5, get everybody going. But what I did was really mean was our doorbell is in the hallway there, so you can open the cover and just grab the little plunger thing. Ba-ding, 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 a whole bunch this morning. That got everybody up. They didn't like that too much. But anyways, everybody's up. We're ready to rock. It's still really dark out, but dark Sunday morning, and it's actually people driving. Like, there's one car, the light, somewhere here. Yeah, right there. Going somewhere, I guess. I don't know. Whew. But anyways, give her a bud. There's absolutely nobody around. I would have just probably gone right to the light, but anyways, you're not supposed to do that. But anyways, we're going to head her out on the road to the airport. And once you get down there, it'll be just like, you know, the place has been going 24/7, which it does go 24/7, so it's like really weird. But anyways, we'll see you when we get down there, I guess. Made it through security. I guess I'm not a criminal. That was a good thing. You'll never guess what our gate number is. Show you when we get there. So we're just kind of low look out here. And you can see their WestJet corner of the airport over here. All the baggage duty somewhere out there. Ours will be flying in a second, I'm sure. And our gate is actually probably either that plane or the one further over there, so we'll go see. Oh, a flat escalator.
Okay, I'm dropping.
Flat escalator. It's like you're getting nowhere. Oh, that's funny as heck. Now run this way. Run this way. I feel like you're running really fast. Oh, I think we should have go-kart races. Golf cart, go-kart races in the terminal. That would be awesome. Oh, sweet. Look, all the money in here is like different monies. 2,000 pesos, I guess. Holy, this is like all different kinds of monies.
Cool.
Look, there's like a 2,000 peso American or Mexican. I don't know what that guy is, but he's
pirate money too.
He's some kind of from across the pond, I think. That's cool. Okay, so sure enough, our gate. No. It's not 2028. It is, of course, B29, believe it or not. There's like 60 different gates here or something like that. And we end up with 29. Holy frig. Well, here's our loading duty, but we got no flying duty yet. Oh, wait a minute. Wait for it. No, it's not. I don't think he's coming this way. Let's make sure she's full of fuel, boys. I don't want to have to paddle halfway across there. Make sure she's full of fuel. I'm going to sit here and watch these airport guys for a bit. This is actually kind of sweet. It's not every day you get to see, like, an airport working and stuff, and then we'll see the the baggage is coming out soon, I'm sure, and stuff, you know. So they spent a pile of money for your convenience here. All these tables have like iPad duis all the way down through here, and everything all over here is all iPad duis. Like there's probably 25, 50 of them out there. Like, holy friggin' crap. I guess you pay for it all. Oh, no plane yet, but I think Buddy just brought the bags. That's, man, they must have quite a crew, I guess, or whatever you call it, for the maintenance of all these vehicles. Like, this is just a little of how many they actually probably got, but there's, I'll look at this count. One, that guy's driving two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, I can see just right here. Oh, 17 just pulling in there too. Holy crap.
I think that's
a lot of, yeah, it probably is. That's a lot of machineries.
There's no luggage in those cars. I think that's ours.
So, no plane yet, but maybe this guy coming in is. Maybe this guy coming in is. This fella here, maybe. This is maybe our machine. Our machine. Here goes this guy. Sweet little vehicles. I love these things. They're so cool. That looks like a huge lawn tractor, that thing. The baggage guy. Sweet. Okay, maybe this guy's coming this way. You think?
No.
I don't know. Oh, comes another one. Oh, a little wee guy. I don't want a little wee guy. I want, like, you know, a fairly great big one. I don't know.
Nope, not ours.
Nope. Not coming this way. There's one coming in over there. Maybe that's him. It's supposed to be a 737-800, I think it was. Whatever that means. Maybe this guy will be ours.
A little tiny guy.
I don't know, it's maybe sort of bigger than he looks, but it's not as big as this big feller here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Western Station calling guests, Darnell Gettys.
Oh, this one turned on that line. Maybe this is our feller. And I guess this is Orange Hosier's, like a fueling line, I'm thinking. I'm not too sure though. Oh, that guy's getting pulled by a tractor. That's maybe not too good. Oh, Dilly's getting closer. Do you think he's ours? He's got to turn cutter in pretty hard here. He's got to follow this dotted line, I guess, here. I think it is, because this guy's getting all crazy and stuff. He's like, yep. Here we come. He's turning.
Yep.
Now, a bad thing to do right now is to pin that throttle right to the bar and crack right into the building. That'd be bad. Yeah, look, he's going to flag him in. Here, boy.
He basically has to go right up beside the building.
Yeah, he's gonna flag him in. Apparently that tells the guy, you know, where to go. Maybe the guy can't see the line, I don't know. He's doing pretty good though.
I'm surprised
following that line.
I wonder if they've ever, like, hit the wing on the boarding thing.
We can see the engine spinning, Dilly.
Sweet.
Yeah, you can. I can on the video.
Oh, look, you can see his tail moving to turn.
Yeah, it steers the front wheel too. There it is, our coach to Halifax. Sweet. That guy, I don't know. He must not be nervous at all. So I guess this whole thing was stretched way out and over to the door. That's kind of cool. Shut her down. Fill her up, boys. Yep, shutting her down. And I guess there's passengers in there too, so. I love his footwear. Don't you think they would have to have special footwear? He's wearing like Converse shoes or something. You would think they'd have to be wearing steel-toed Deweys. Oh, there goes the Dewey, Dill. Dill, you're missing the Dewey.
What Dewey? Huh?
The Dewey's extending. That's so cool. And then it'll into the plane and then suck all the people out. There's our pilot Dewey guy. I don't know if he'd be flying after again or if they take turns. This is your captain speaking. I wouldn't think that's too good. This thing getting dragged across the pavement there. How many millions of times is that gonna happen until it, like, you know, won't fit anymore and stuff? Weird. We'll just watch the capture, and then we'll be able to see anybody coming out. So. Ba-doink. And then this thing should fold down and suck onto the plane. Oh, and I wonder who's driving that. Somebody must be operating that thing. It's probably, oh, there's somebody standing inside. I see. Okay. I could just see in those little windows, squarely little rectangular windowy things, there's someone in there. A driver. Kind of sort of see him. He'll say, "Welcome to Mexico." Wait a minute. Wrong spot. And yep, the thing is sucked to the plane. That is it. No drafts. You don't want people to get cold. That is so cool. Need one of those. So I guess first they have to unload. There you go. The bags. From the people that just came in. Kind of makes sense. And imagine they'd be gathering up ours too. Somewhere. I don't know, maybe everybody's not quite here yet, so they do like a baggage cutoff time, right? So if you're not here by like 8:29, sorry, bud. You can go, but your bag's not. I don't even think they let you take it on board with you, like, you know, up top. You gotta be on time, that's for sure. We're here in lots of time, of course, you know, because the plane wasn't even here yet, so that's pretty cool. So, I guess it'll be, you know, 4 hours of loading here, and then getting the people's unloaded. I can see them kind of filing out and through the Dewey there. And they're coming out up the terminal thingy there, you know, the boardy walk thing. That's really cool how that stretches out. That's like a shipping container, smaller shipping container into the actual building. That's pretty sweet. But I don't know if I'd want that job or not, loading bags. That would kind of really suck, I think. But anyways, probably pays pretty good. I don't even know if these guys are going to get out of here. Maybe they're the last ones, but he's having a swig of his whiskey. That's awesome. And I don't know if they got to do their post-flight check stuff. And figured, you know, someone would be out here wanting to fill her up, but maybe they got to also let her cool off for, you know, 3 or 4 hours before they can fill her up. I don't know. We'll see. We'll keep an eye on here. Not too sure what that is, but there's some kind of venting system there that's like really just billowing out the heat right above in front of the tail there. And all the antennae and stuff. But you can really see the heat waves there, eh? So it's coming. I don't know what it is, but I wonder if I can zoom in on this guy maybe. Not really. Cool. Oh, missed him. That feller there, he's walking. He was doing another pre-flight inspection, I guess. He's checking all the tail, and he went around the wing and underneath the front wheel here. He actually was, like, right up inside there, checking in there, making sure everything, nothing's broken, I guess, or, you know, bearings worn out or whatever. So, I don't know if he was the co-pilot or what he was. Holy shnikes, we made her.
Can you put your wallet out?
Not really. Nikes, we're boarding an airplane, Dilly.
An airplane?
An aeroplane.
How long has it been since you've been on an airplane?
I haven't been on an airplane since I was about 16. Yeah, watch the down, Dilly. Watch the down, Dilly. We're descending. Watch the curb, Dilly. Watch the curb. Okay, I better shut the camera off for a minute till we get seated. Well, we're here. Very tight. Not much room to breathe, hardly at all. Oh, that's where we're going. I don't know. I guess you can slide your card or whatever and then pay a bunch of money or something, but it tells you it was speed. Holy cow. This guy's fueling now. See that? Fueling truck. Can't really show you any more better than that, but fueling and a bag guy, I guess. There's the bag compartment Dewey thingy under there. So this will probably be our bags getting loaded here maybe now. That would be a pretty dangerous job fueling it, I think. But anyway, it's got to be done. Sweet. Oh, I missed it, but the little tag on the little staircase thing he's got there was MS329. Of course it was. Why would it be anything else?
Because we're at gate 29?
Well, maybe so. I don't know. Oh, man. I haven't seen our bag yet, so that's got me a little concerned, but maybe there's probably more than one cart thing I have to come out here, I guess. I don't know. Well, closing compartments and stuff. Everybody's loaded, I think. Pretty well loaded. I asked the guy if he would let me fly, and he's like, probably not today. Really? Come on, man. Like, holy cow. It's like easy, you push the button where you want to go, computer flies you, that's it, done. But he said no. Oh well, that's all right, I don't mind. But yep, they're buttoning things up and I think we're soon ready to rock. Oh, bag of round two. I don't think that one's ours though. We got a really stupid looking purple one, but hopefully it's not on its way to Hong Kong. Oh, but that one's gonna fall off. I can see all the buttons and switches and stuff up there. That's kind of cool. I wish Buddy would get it. Wait, that's the guy that told me I couldn't fly. Big meanie. Oh well. There goes the luggage dewy guy, thingy guy. That's a pretty cool machine. Imagine one time they would have to roll up to the door and start firing them in. That's pretty cool. We were just told to enjoy the flight. So I guess we're getting ready to push off here soon. If we don't crash.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, I hope not. Anyways, once we roll here, we'll roll. Oh man, I think we're going the wrong way. Wait a minute. That's not right. I'm just kidding. They're pushing us back. Then they'll unhook us and off we go. Taxi to the runway. And we'll be off. Hour and 44 minutes, they say. Sure heck a lot better than 20 hours of driving, I'll tell you.
18.
No, 20 hours with you guys. I could probably do it on like 12 with on the motorcycle, but anyways, that's an hour story. Ooh, firing them up. Hear them? Here. Engine's roaring up. Up over there somewhere, the engine I think is on that side. I can see the, or maybe it's down more, I can't remember now. Yeah, it's under here, I guess. Just can't quite see it. No. Well, there's where we came from, over there. Nice if they'd washed our windows for us here, eh? Anyways. Okay, let's go, boys. I think it's right in front of this thing here. You can see like the ripplies blowing out there. Now he's doing his run up pre-flight stuff. Making sure everything's spooling up the way it should and nothing explodes. Pusher guy that just pushed us out. Checking the flaps, they just went down, I guess. Best part of flying is the takeoff and the landing when they put the reverse thrusters on it. They just pour it to her to help you slow down.
Last time we landed in a storm.
Oh. I can smell the jet fuel. Oh, we're moving inches. There we go. Giving her a little more juice. open on our own now. And I'm pretty sure when I booked our tickets that I got booked ahead of the wing on the other side. We're sitting on the behind the wing on the right side, which I don't know, maybe I wasn't able to get those or something. I don't know. Oh, there's a propeller turboprop spooling up. They ready to leave too. Glad we didn't go on them. They're so noisy.
That's cool.
Cool. Yep, it's all WestJet over here. This is their area. Their terminal. DWWJ, DWSQ. Sweet. I was a bit nerve-wracking watching the wing flap like that. It's not a bird, the wings aren't really supposed to flap. Oh, comes the runway. I'll taxi to the runway. Get their approval to proceed to the runway. Line her up and just pour her to her. There's Air Canada over there. Taxiing pretty fast. The runway. Holy cow, how many taxiways do we need? Oh, we're turning to it maybe now? This might be the runway here. Maybe. Oh, there's more WestJet over there. Holy cow. There may be the service department over there. Air Canada. This can't be the runway. I don't know. Nerve-wracking watching that wing bounce at the very tip there. Sky service. Interesting. Fuel trucks.
Those are tiny
ones. Yeah. Got rear engines on that, so it won't be so loud. Oh, another WestJet. Sitting there doing nothing. Oh. There's the WestJet repair place there, I guess.
Bird engines.
Got cover deweys so the birds stay out of them. Pad 5. Oh. Oh, he's hitting the brakes. Like taxiing at like 45 kilometers an hour.
We're going 28 miles per hour.
No, kilometers.
Yeah. 26 miles per hour is this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they give you the Dewey to see where you are, I guess. 23 miles an hour right now. Oh, come on, really? There's a runway way over here. I see. Some other guys taking off too there already. WestJet. WestJet. Oh, it looks like we're going to have to wait a minute or two. So once we get kind of turning onto the runway and ready to blow off, I'll start up here again. Oh, mama, that's a big one up there. It's only two engine on her, but compared to the one that just pulled in front of it, I'm going to lose them here in a sec. That's huge. Alright, I think we're next. This is the runway. I do believe.
The running way?
The running away. Make sure he's got her lined up square and straight on the lane. Probably waiting for his final clearance. And it just juice her, bud. Juice her. I pay for her, you juice it. Here comes some juice, it sounds like. Just pouring her to him. Oh, yeah. Feel that? That is freaking awesome. It's like pushing you right back in the seat, too.
Down there in the timer was 29:29. clouds are. Lots of sun up here, but cloud cover today apparently.
Cloud layer and about 10,000 feet maybe.
but there's more coming. More clouds coming. It looks a little blurry, like right here. It's because it's the exhaust coming out of the engine. If I go up further, it's probably better-ish. So we're actually at 9,700 feet now, so the clouds are maybe 6,000 feet. I don't know. There's some big poofy ones, though. Look at these clouds coming up.
Are these big clouds, Billy?
Yeah. Cloudy. With a chance of meatballs. Oh, I wanted to go through one of those big ones. Clouds are weird because you think you're going through something really sweet and actually it just looks foggy. That's pretty much all it is vapor, right? Water vapor. It's like you could reach out and touch them. Turbulence, yeah. There's a nice little bit. Wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, here comes another great big one. Big mashed potatoes, Dilly. Hurricane-y, cloudy kind of stuff left over. Oh, there's a wispy bit. Yeah. Any second. Look at the size of these ones. Holy cow, they're huge. Oh, yeah. That was a big one. There we go. Oh, we almost got that one. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was a good one, eh? Mama. Unstable air mass through the clouds. Nice. Oh yeah, that's a huge cloud there. Holy.
Why would it be that unstable though?
Very unstable in clouds. It's the air mass in there. It's full of moisture, right?
That one.
Yeah, that's a big feller. We're down below him now. Here comes a big one. We're gonna get him. Here we go. Got Bluey. Cutting them clouds in half. Ooh!
It feels just like when you're in a car.
It sort of does, and all of a sudden you're up and down, and I don't know if the camera's portraying, but yeah, a little bit. Oh, just don't shut her down, boys. Don't shut her down. Oh, there's a big one. It's actually cloudy now. Ooh, mama. Trying to hang under it for you boys. Oh, that was a good one. I hope they know where they're going now because I can't see nothing. Oh, Nelly. That actually kicked the flap up there a bit. Holy. This would be hurricane remnants from the hurricane that went up through, yeah. Scary.
It's really scary.
And all of a sudden it smooths right out. Come out of that cloud and then it's like perfect. Whoa. It's weird, eh? How unsettled the clouds are.
Is that an ocean there?
That might be an ocean-ish stuff. I don't know. I'm not too sure. Down there. And then they're huge. Big highway there of some sort.
We're now at 5,370.
Oh. Not too much more. You see some of the trees down there started to change. They're, I don't know how well the camera's getting it, but I can see. Oh, now he's joining into the circuit for the airport to land. Or something. Oh, more big ones. Turn off the sun for a second.
After that, clouds are dizzy now.
I know. My head's a little poundy. Somewhere over there is the airport. I don't know exactly where, but making another big turn to the right. They had a wee cars down there. Welcome to the wind. Oh, another big one. That's very unsettled. Exactly what? Oh, they got the flaps down a bit now. Slow them down more. We're, I don't know what we're doing right now.
An extra flap down.
Yeah, helps to slow you down a bit. Makes it makes drag on the wing. Oh, what's that big place there? A sod farm, maybe. A lot of trees down there.
There's
a church cemetery. Right there. Oh, sorry, clouds.
Oh.
Gravel pit over there. Lots of like swamp area here by the looks of things. There's that lovely wing flapping again for us. Oh, there goes the flaps down some more. You can actually hear them here. That's interesting.
The engines are moving down too.
Yep. Got lots of flap down, and I don't think that's full. And all of a sudden, when he gets right down, he'll flip up the ones on tops of the wings and then just pour the engine to the reverse thruster. That's super awesome. It's like you're taking off again, but it's going the other way. Oh, it looks like an area that's been logged. A bunch of ones I didn't want sitting down there.
That's a big gravel pit over there.
That is a big gravel pit over there.
Wow.
Oh, there they go down some more. I wonder if he's on his final approach here. Must be. Oh, he's put a bit of reverse on her now. What are we doing? I can't see. The screen's not changed yet. Oh. It looks like the wing's like half falling apart and stuff. See right through it now. It's kind of creepy. Oh, I can really feel him slowing her down. Well, I wish it would bring up that screen again, see how much we're doing here.
I'll tell you when it comes up.
Okay. Probably a couple thousand feet, if that now. 12,000, 1,200 feet maybe. So already got a bit of reverse on. That's interesting.
Okay.
Oh, 140 mile an hour, 1,386 feet.
Oh, wow.
A little unsettled. Any bears, Dilly? See any bears down there?
No.
Or moose? If you have more than one moose, they're called meese. Tricked you. There's a bear. Tricked you again. Holy cow, that wing's like all falling apart. That's not good. It's a pretty rough approach here. They're trying to keep her lined up on the runway and stuff too, and to come in. Geez, if you're a really good eye, you might see moose down there. I don't know. Probably wouldn't like the sound. All the planes coming in. Your what, Peanut?
I see a lighthouse.
A lighthouse?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe we're in the right spot. Oh, here comes the airport. Finally. Sounds like he's pouring a bit more engine to her.
641
feet. 140 miles an hour. Let's see how well his... Whoa. See how well his landing is for smooth here. 142 mile an hour still. Wow, wait. Here comes the flaps. Ooh, 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 ooh. Easy, bud. Easy. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Now pour it to her, bud. Pour it to her. Pour it to her. Here we go. Awesome. Air brakes. Helps slow him down so he doesn't burn out his main brakes. That's pretty sweet.
That was awesome.
Look at all the gizmos and mechanisms in there to help slow you too. It creates drag when those go up. Lots of drag helps slow you down. There we go. We are down. We got to file through the airport and we got to get our big surprise.
Mommy.
Sweet.
Can you push?
It's like we never even left. Except it says that, but anyways. It's like we never even left. Don't throw the purple one too hard, bud. That's, I think ours there. I should have put a something on it to know for sure, but pretty sure it is. It tells you your name and stuff on it, so if I can... Oh, crap. It's underneath, I guess. Don't throw it too hard. Careful, careful. Not too bad. All right. Oh. Nope. No. No. Definitely no. 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 Uh-oh. Oh, oh, you guys are gonna love this. No. Can you believe BILLSTMAXX is gonna be driving a Ford? Oh, I don't know about this, boys. I don't know. Oh man, I don't know if I can handle such a beast. Oh, look at all this crap. It's like in the airplane.
What the heck? It's quiet.
Oh. Well, I guess I gotta put my mirror out too. Something like that. And away we go. Oh, we're gonna hit her on the big 102 highway, I think it was. See what this old EcoBoost can do in this thing. Never driven an EcoBoost. Sounds like it's got a huge turbo in it or something. It's like the way it spooled up, it was kind of sweet.
I like the turning sound, that's cool.
Tick, 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 tick. 60 kilometers an hour around the bend. And we gotta do about an hour's worth of driving on the highway here.
Ow. That is awesome.
In 10 kilometers, keep right on
NS1. Yeah, she cooks along pretty good. I don't know, I still think I like my truck better, but anyways, we'll give her a shot here. 26,000 kilometers on this feller. She's not that old. I'll have to look on the door after and see what year, but it's probably a 14 or a 13 maybe. I don't know. Oh, we're almost there. I've been driving for like 20 hours.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. We're almost there. There's all new pavement in here and made him pay like a whole whack of money. It was ridiculous. Well, that house is for sale too. Ooh. Oh, look who's waiting at the end of the driveway.
Peek-a-boo.
Get the camera out,
he's
quick.
Videotaping you, videotaping you. Hi.
Videotaping everybody, videotaping
Peek-a-boo.
Everybody.
I want out.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Smell my feet.
Get me out.
Hang on, Dilly. So we made her. There he is, look. The guy I've been telling you about. Him. This guy here. This
him,
guy here.
Him.
Go check out his channel and stuff.
Yeah.
He's actually alive, a live guy.
Yeah. See right here.
That's him. Yeah. We're gonna head her down to the, where are we going?
The look off
to see any major awesome super waves that have maybe come up from this hurricane stuff. So better drive and catch up here. Holy cow. Oh, look at this car sitting here. Let's smash it. Out of the way, lady. Oh, that was funny. Oh, man. No, I gotta get turned around though. Oh, man. There's a big, huge excavator in here. I wish I could go mess with that, but I don't know what they're doing, but I guess they're digging stuff and fixing the shore and stuff down here. Anyways, I gotta turn around here. It's all closed. Did I do that? Oop, my bad. My bad. Oh, are you locked in? Oh. There. Oh, that's a bad boy. Oh, but look, way out there, you can see waves crashing, Dilly. Way out there, way out there. What are you doing? Oh, did I do that? Not super good burner, just a little one. Oh, it's still warm even. Warm and gooey.
Hey, Daddy.
Oh, I feel it. It's still warm. Oh, down here more, where it's like really black.
Ew!
Still warm and gooey. Oh, my bad. Hey, I paid for it. I'm burning the tires off. That's just fine by me. Well, not all the way off, but, you know, I gotta test things out because, you know, I might want to buy a Ford, right? I'm testing it out. Kind of wish it was a Sierra, but anyways, she's not. But let's go look at the edge of the water. Oh, kind of cruddy for getting down there, but anywho.
Anybody need some underwear?
Oh! Where did I see those ocean-y people go down?
Oh, I was told to come down the trail.
Yay, Devin!
To the water. Still solid.
Daddy,
Devin? Ugh.
Fishing hot stuff.
Oh, yeah, fishing line.
What did you say, Devin?
Ugh. Ugh. That's as close as I'm getting, boys. Oh, I tell ya. There is nothing like filling your lungs full of ocean sea air. Oh, I've been waiting for this like for like 3 years. But anyways, hopefully get my fair share of it.
Hey,
it's actually, the waves aren't really too bad here for basically a hurricane kind of going away out there. It's maybe some of it over there too. I don't know. It's a bunch of cloudies over there and stiff. Anyways, we're gonna look around. If you find anything sweet, I'll show you. Aw, cool. What'd you find?
I have no idea.
It's like attached to a rock.
It's kelp.
Kelp.
Yeah,
kelp.
Can I throw it?
Eat it. Eat it.
Oh, here he goes. Grow some more. Sweet.
A tiny piece of it. The kelp is probably about 15, 20
feet huge long. Like all this
it's
stuff,
like
right? Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Let's
see if we can find some. There's probably nothing right here. This is all like little weedy ones here. They're not really too much, but that is pretty cool. Yeah, they look like a lasagna noodle. I remember that now. Maybe further out, there'll probably be some. But I'm not swimming out. Eat it. It's good for you.
No, it's not.
It's very good for you.
No, it's not.
I got one a little bit.
I don't know where this guy come from, but all of a sudden, there he is, sailboat.
Daddy, miss your favorite eagle.
And, yeah, hold on, Peanut. I'm seeing something over here, too. I wanted to zoom in and see what it was. Looks like a maritime, a little cemetery or something. Not really too sure. Something to do with that, imagine. Away over there. Forgot to also mention this truck was built in March 2014. Right there. And Canada A, I think, or Transport Canada, anyways. Yeah, sweet. I like it. Well, I wish I brought my surfboard. There is some pretty wicked waves coming. This next one here actually might be decent. This one coming right here. There was one there that was actually curling up and over like you see in California. Oh, this one's not so good. Huh? A little bit. Oh, sweet. Oh, that is so awesome. Let's see if I can get a bit closer, maybe. Here comes a good one. Oh, sweet. Oh, look at this one. We might get wet a little bit. Man, there's some power behind that wave, let me tell you.
Oh, look at that one.
That would suck. Look at this one curling in. Oh, it kind of died all of a sudden almost.
Here comes one.
Oh, yeah.
This would be fun for surfing.
Oh, yeah. I want to get a nice curler for you guys. A nice curler.
Right here. Oh, I want to be standing there. I want to be standing there.
This looks like there's a bunch of soap in the water. Look at the size of this one.
Oh, there's a big curve.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Wow.
Oh, that was sweet. Oh, you can smell it all. Yeah, that's awesome. That is so cool. I really missed this, I think.
Here comes one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at this
one.
Oh,
yeah.
We're going to video this
kid. Oh, sweet. Oh, that is wicked.
Well,
It doesn't look like anything out there though, but it like coming in here and then holy crap.
Yeah, here's a nice curve.
Probably.
Whoa!
Probably doesn't look like much on the video though, but I'll tell you, the power behind this stuff, holy friggin' crap, it was just about snap your neck in half. That is awesome.
Whoa.
Sweet.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, here we go. There's a monster.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Woo!
Oh man, I gotta get further down there maybe or something. Holy crap. That is just insane. No, better stay up here. What the heck is that noise? Really? Smashing together. Wow. So all that pressure is making all that. I don't know if the camera got that, but holy cow. The poor seagull out there. He is one crazy seagull. Where is he? There. Going for a ride just like nothing. That was sweet. Oh, here comes a nice one. Hey, those rocks banging again. Wow. I'm gonna go down over here maybe. Listen to them rocks just banging away down there. Man, that's how rocks turn into gravel, I guess. I got way up to here. Oh, look at this one. We might get wet. Holy crap. Oh, and it kind of tethered off. Holy crap. That went like 15, 20 feet in the air. That was just ridiculous.
Holy daddy!
Whoa! Oh, we're getting missed. Oh, that'll be the end of this camera. That girl got it. Oh, look at this one. Size of that one. Holy cow. That is awesome. Huge stuff. Well, we're going to sit here and enjoy it for a little bit, I think. Oh, we just got one here that just covered us. Not soaked, but he's pretty wet. Look at this one. Holy cow. Wow, just rolling in. How many tons of force that pushes at? It must be insane. And you hook that up to some kind of wind generator, wind thingy generator thingy, make hydro. There you go.
Yeah.
Electricity. Oh, oh, well, yeah, that's not good. Oh.
This doesn't work when you have a whale being.
Look at all the foam. All that brown foam.
Look at that sand that's washing up too. Sand that's getting.
Right. Yeah. Churning.
You gotta be careful when it's coming.
What are you doing, Peanut?
Yeah, rock out.
Oh, let's see if we can excavate him out here. I think it's bigger than you think, maybe, Peanut. Okay, watch your leg, it's gonna fall on you. There you go. Wow. That's a big rock for you. Can you get it? Holy Hannah Montana.
Can you just roll it that way?
Just wants to see it go down. Sounds so hard. Okay, turn it this way. Yeah, and then he'll roll better. Oh, Peanut! Oh! Hey, let me hold on to you. There she goes! And down she went. Sweet. Okay, we'll come back tomorrow. We'll come back tomorrow and see if it's still there, maybe. I don't know. Look at all these have been beat up down here. Rounded off and stuff. Now hers is all, of course, sharp and jaggedy. These ones, I guess, are the ones making all the noise, banging and stuff. They've gone smooth. Well, we gotta get out of here. We shall return, though.
Okay, I had to test the brakes out. They work good. There's apparently a cruise ship coming out. Ah, there he is. I can hold him still enough. Big feller. A big feller. Well, we just made her back. We're gonna have some dinner, and should be super awesome. So I wanted just to have a look at this truck here. I didn't know the EcoBoost had turbo on it. Oh yeah. She's got a turbo, let's see here. It was whistling. I'm like, what the heck is that noise? And I didn't realize it. I went and looked under the hood here. It's got a turbo in it. Turbocharged. Now, I don't know what size of engine yet, but I guess the turbo adds another 3-4 million horse, you know. Ah, let's see here now. This is gasoline. That's good. 3.5 liter with turbo. So looking around here, I'm like, oh, there's the turbo tube. This goes way down here, way down, and turbo is sitting right in about there. And I'll tell you, she kicked on pretty good, and then look the frick out. Yeah, 3.5 liter, duh, looking right at it, V6. And just from the airport to here, from here we went around the cove. We have burnt, hang on, we have burnt the driver door ajar. We have burnt 14.8 liters used. That's not too bad. And yeah, we've driven just over 100 kilometers, so it's costed me, I didn't see what the price of gas was here, but that would be about $16, maybe $17 worth of fuel for 100 kilometers. That's not too bad. I've been kind of mean on it too. I was, you know, trying her out and stuff, so. But I fired up here. Probably won't hear the turbo just sitting here running. It's only when you tromp on it, I found it. She kicks up real good. So yeah, I can't hear nothing right now. Sweet. Oh, fans come on though. That's super awesome. Anyways, shut her down. I'm paying for it. Holy crap. So anyways, that was a long day. Started really early and I'm beat. So I'm gonna head her out. You guys have a good night. We will catch you probably tomorrow, the next day. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But I know we got some driving and traveling to do, and that's it. So anyways, have a good night. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the flight, and we'll catch you later. Okay, just before we say good day, we're going to show you Devin's museum. You've probably seen this on Jeremy's channel. This is so cool. He has got so much stuff in here. What do we got, buddy?
You got
ships.
Yeah, ships.
We built some of these. Holy cow. That is awesome.
What one did
cool.
You build? I built this one.
Nice.
This one. What did you build?
Oh, sweet.
And this one.
You built all that out of wood. That's cool.
He built this one too.
That's my newest one.
Oh, that is so cool.
He built a lot of them out of Lego too.
Nice.
Yeah.
Titanic? You're a Titanic fanatic, aren't you? You love Titanic stuff.
That's out of puzzle, isn't it? That's
a
puzzle?
Yeah. That's that. Oh, yeah.
You made that out of
see
a
the
puzzle.
Pieces. That is so cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that is cool too.
And that's just the start of it. You got more, right?
Yeah.
Holy cow. Look at all this stuff, buddy.
He made the Titanic, or. No, that's not the Titanic.
It's a big container ship.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember you watching
that. The biggest boat in the world.
Nice. Holy cow. Small rope and everything. Did you find this? Where did you find this thing? That is so cool.
My mom and dad got when they were
right. That is so neat. Ropies. And some old net stuff. That's cool.
We were watching a channel, the Maersk, and it said they were carrying over 500,000 of load of stuff.
Wow. That's insane. Holy cow. And it's all some of the stuff you found that down by the shore?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, look at all this old stuff. Stuff is washed up. That's so cool. A bunch of glass and stuff. Tons of glass and chinaware down there, especially after this hurricane's gone through. It'll be washing up a whole bunch of more stuff. Well, I don't think that's... that's a Millennium Falcon.
The instructions to it.
Oh, cool. So you could build one, like in the backyard, and then like fly it and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Some cannons. Wow.
How long did that take you to build them?
And Lego.
How long did that take you to build?
A few hours.
Nice. And Lego, Lego,
Lego. Lego, Lego, Lego.
It's filled with sea glass.
Sea glass. I bet you that's a heavy bucket. A heavy bucket, eh?
I can't
even use it. Wow. That is a lot of Lego. Mm-hmm. Imagine the tower you could just build, just pile. Holy cow. That is so cool. It looks some old buoys over here. Nice. Oh, what is this? Like the wreck?
It's,
like the hull of an old ship.
It's from a, I think it's a Titanic model, like a RV.
Oh, that
is
sweet.
I got it in my name, Grant's Lake. I was burned up.
Oh, cool.
So they must have drive it up there and lit it on fire.
Authentic, yes it is. Very cool. Very, very cool. Oh, cannons, sweet. Sweet cannons. That's a real nice long one too, I like that. Super awesome, there you go. Container ship. That's super cool. Man, the more you look, the more you see. Mm-hmm. Holy cow. That is so cool. I like your museum, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very nice museum, yeah. I think you're going to need more room, though. You're running out of room.